我大家，我让你们学会新的一句的啊！我说早上好，你说的确是，好不好
？Good morning. I want you to turn to three people near you, and I want you to stand up, give them a high five.
向你们旁边的三位人士的站起来，跟他们 give me five， 好不好？来个拍手。
And sometimes in life, you really need to celebrate how amazing you are.
而有时候我们要庆祝一下啊，享受我们这种卓越的这种状态啊。
So we're going to do this.
所以接下来
，When I say go, you're going to say we did it.
一旦我说到开始的时候呢，我们要说我们就是做成了，我们成了啊，这样的一句话。
Ready?
准备好了吗？
Loud and proud.
我们就大声一点的大喊大叫。
Go! We did it!
我们成了。
Okay, would you like to play a game?
要不要玩一个小游戏呢？
Would you like to play a game?
要不要玩一个小游戏啊？给我来点反应啊！啊。
This game is called Simon Says.
这游戏叫。 老师说话。老师说话要不要听？
要。So you really have to pay attention.
要认真的仔细听我要讲的话。
Are you ready to play?
听懂了吗？
Okay, so we'll play.
那我们就试一下吧啊。
Take what you have in your hands and put it on the floor next to you.
手里下的东西肯定要放到你自己的这个脚下啊。放在那个地下的啊，这样子才可以去玩。因为大家
，If you just did that, you're out.
老师没有讲到说 Simon says 这句话的。如果他真的有把东西放下去了，已经被淘汰了。
Okay. Now let's really play the game now. Everybody stand up.
现在才开始一下啊，大家请站起来好不好？一起玩游戏啊，请站起来。
If you just stood up, you're out.
只有站起来已经被淘汰了，快乐起来。
Oh my gosh!
哎呀，太惨了。
All right, holy smokes! I think I got everybody out already.
我看应该都是几乎全都已经被淘汰了吧。
Raise your hand if I did not get you out.
你没有被淘汰的可以举上手吗
？You're out!
他跟你讲说，老师说了，全都输光了。全输了，我赢了。第一局谁赢了？老师赢了，对不对？掌声鼓励啊！那我们要不要再来一遍
？Simon says stand up。
老师说，请站起来。
Put your hands in the air。
那我们就举上手。
Yeah。
举上手了，已经被淘汰了，请坐下来。要举手的请坐下去啊！都已经淘汰了，并没有说老师说对不对
？Simon says, put your hands in the air.
老师说，请举上手。
Put your hands down.
再把手就放下啊。
Good job!
哎呀，看来学会了，好极了。
Simon says, put your hands down.
老师说把手放下。
Sir.I see you. What is your name?
你叫啥名字？
就是反应慢一点而已。
He says, I'm just a little slow, okay?
Okay. You look like a nice guy. What is your name?
我看的样子好像挺优秀。你叫什么名字
？You're out.
你已经被淘汰了，请坐下去。
Okay. All right. He was a good sport about the game.
他这个玩这个游戏的啊，他是蛮配合。
Give him a hand，
啊，给他掌声鼓励啊！
你是不要 ！You give him a hand！You
out！ 排手
的
输光了
！Great Cooper is out！
有排手的，请你坐下去了。有排手的，有掌声的，请坐下去了。不要骗老师的啊！
啊 ！Okay，here we go。
好了。
Simon says, put your hands in the air.
老师说再举上手。
Put your hands down.
再把手往下。
Simon says, put your hands down.
老师说可以把手放下。
Simon says, bring your hands up.
老师说再把手举起来。
Put your thumb and finger together.
然后再把那个手指和这个那个戒指啊，就放在一块的。
Simon says, put your thumb and finger together.
老师说把拇指和这个手指放在一块的。
Simon says,
老师说
bring your hand to your chin.
我们再把这个手呢放到下巴旁边。
This is your chin.
这是不是叫下巴
？You're out.
如果是放在这个位置的，就已经全输光了。
Simon says, bring it to your chin.
那老师说把手放在下巴下面。
Simon says the game of Simon says is over.
老师说这个游戏已经结束了，再给自己掌声鼓励啊。
Okay, one fast game.
那我还来一个很快速的一个小游戏吧，好不好？好。
Okay, we're gonna have a race between the rows. Well.
这是
谁的这个太阳能了？You have the greatest day ahead of you, maybe one of the greatest days of your life.
相信今天接下来的时间呢，是你们整个做经营二十四的最关键的一天了吧？说的是整个人生的非常里程碑的，在你的代表性的一天了吧？
So I'm going to go now so that you can get that day started, but I want to say I love you, I'm so happy to be with you, and thank you.
So 接下来我不这么讲下去了，只给你分享的，我爱你们，我以你们为荣的，再次祝福啊，谢谢。